Since Yalta, we've had an assumption that borders are basically going to be borders.
Right.
And once that comes into question, if in Ukraine or in Crimea or anywhere else, then all over the world,
all bets are off. It is open.
And let's face it, Obama, whether deservedly or not, does have a, I'll say it crudely, but a manhood problem in the Middle East. Is he tough enough to stand up to somebody like Assad, somebody like Putin? I think a lot of the rap is unfair, but certainly in the Middle East, there's an assumption he's not tough enough.
By the way, internally, this is sort of, they fear this. You know, it's not just Bob Corker saying it.
Right.
Okay, questioning whether the president is being alpha male. That's essentially what he's saying. He's not alpha dog enough. He's not, his rhetoric isn't tough enough. They agree with the policy decisions that they're making. Nobody is saying, but it is sort of the rhetoric. Internally, this is a question.